Hello, everybody, and welcome back to an episode of Challenge Series. So, we are back again, and today we are going to be doing some more awesome challenges. Now, in this video, if you guys do not remember the last video, I failed. I completely failed. Yeah, that was not good. I completely failed that one, 100%. Not good. Not good at all. Yeah, that's why I didn't even upload a video, because I just failed it so badly. I completely did not get one. And I did not even get one, which is unfortunate. What happened is must have had about 12 or 13 times where I got 4 kills, never got the 5th kill. I don't know how unlucky I can be, but that's some pretty unlucky stuff. And I got really upset every time I was trying that, guys. I know it's been a while since the thing was over. Like, the 20 seconds been a little while now. But I've been waiting until now because I wanted to release it on the 1st. There was a reason I wanted to release it on the 1st. So you have the full time to do it. Let's just say that, Chief. Let's just say that. Basically, let me explain this. You're like, oh, well, I can do some Fortnite challenges, so let me do some Fortnite challenges to challenge me with. Well, I'm gonna start challenging you with some Fortnite ones. You start going to me, I'm gonna start challenging you with some Fortnite ones. Let's go with the best one here. We're gonna go with a pretty interesting one. You think I can do 5 kills in 5 games, 5 kills each? You know what? I'm gonna challenge you here. You easily get that. I don't know how. Don't ask me how you get that. I have no idea how you get that. But somehow you do. But I'm gonna be pretty reasonable here. I'm going to give you. No. I know this is gonna sound crazy. 10 games. 10 games. 10 kills each. Now, it's gonna be a hard one. This is gonna be a hard one. Now, this is why I'm giving you not one, not two, but 3 full months to get this done. You have till November 31st to upload a video with these done. So I hope you accept it. You have 24 hours to accept this challenge. I hope you accept it. And I hope you can do this. I genuinely believe that you can actually do this, because if you can get 5 kills like that easy, and you approved it to me, you can get 5 kills no problem. So I think you can get 10 kills, and it won't be too hard for you, especially if you work this and more tournaments and stuff you're going to do. I think you'd be great. Anyway, I hope you enjoy this video, guys. Make sure to smash that like button, comment down below, subscribe for more content to both me and Chief's channel. His link will be in the description and on screen right now, and I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!